Assalamualaikum everyone, my name is Mira Aina Binti Janiman. My material number is 205271. I'm gonna do some presentation on my planter project. The plants that I choose is the bird's eye chili plants, and we can call it as chili padi in Malay. The first thing is introduction. The shape of bird's eye chili is small, thin, pointed pepper, and the color ranging from green to red when it's mature. It still can be eaten even if it's unripe. The bird's eye chili is commonly used in an Asian cuisine in order to add some spiciness in the food, and the spice actually came from the seed. Next is the plant progress. From week 1 until week 2, add some bird's eye chili seed from the red bird's eye chili and sow them in a pot. I water it in the morning and evening every day and monitor its growth once a week. After 2 weeks, some of the seeds sprouted and I recorded their growth. So the height is 0.5 until 1.5 cm, but the width leaf is 0.2 until 0.4 cm. Next is week 3 until week 4. My bird's eye chili plants was monitored and they grew slowly. I barely noticed the change of the plants, and after 4 weeks, I measured its back and noticed the plant actually grew to 0.5 until 1 cm, but it gave me such a small change. And the height is 1.5 cm until 2.5 cm. And the wheat leaf is 0.5 cm until 0.7 cm. Next is week 5 until week 6. My plants still grow slowly, but one of them really shows some rapid growth and can be solved from the difference of the height. So I measure its growth. The height is 4 cm, while the wheat leaf is 1 cm. And after 6 weeks, some other plants continue to grow, and a few of them actually died because of the changing weather where we had the rainy season a few weeks ago. At the week 7, the bird's eye chili plants grew rapidly, and it can be seen from the difference in height from the previous week, but it's actually not ready yet to be harvested. So the height is 4 until 6 cm, the wheat leaf is 1 until 2.5 cm. So the challenge and the problem that I face that digging the soil does actually more harm to the plant and that causes the hardening in soil. And overwatering during the rainy season, since I put them in the open areas, not under the shade. The next thing is some of the root intertwine with each other because I plant it closely and actually lack of space for them to grow. The next thing is the recommendation. We should plant it in a sunny location, plant in a moist and well-drained soil. I use a high-quality seed. Do not plant too many seeds in a warm pot. So the learning outcome that I gained from this project, I learned how to plant using the correct method and medium. I learned how to take out the plant while it's growing. I gained a few knowledge while doing research about the plants. So thank you for watching, and that's all from me.